about what you have to do before Holi and what you don't do before Holi. So yeah, let's get started. So the first thing you should do before Holi is get your skin oiling as soon as possible, because it is very necessary to oil your skin as soon as possible before someone throw color on your body or on your face. So it is very important to oil your full body. Do not leave any scratch open. अगर कोई भी आपको चोट लगी हो या फिर कोई भी ऐसा स्क्रैच हो तो उसको ओपन ना रखें, उसको बैंडेड या फिर किसी भी तरह की पट्टी से कवर कर लें. डोंट गेट वैक्स बिफोर होली, बिकॉज बहुत सारा कलर आपकी बॉडी पे ऑलरेडी लगने वाला है, तो बिफोर होली वैक्स ना कराएं, इट्स बेटर. डोंट लेट योर हेयर ओपन लाइक आई डू राइट नाउ, बट इन होली सेलिब्रेशन डोंट लेट योर हेयर ओपन. Tie them with a braid, or you can also do pony. Wear sleeveless cloths, always wear full sleeves cloth and cover your body as much as you can in the Holi celebration, because it is very important to cover yourself with harm color. Those who wear lenses, please don't wear lenses in Holi celebration, because lenses and with the combination of color can harm your eyes. Oil your full body with coconut oil, or you can use mustard oil. I personally suggest mix coconut oil plus aloe vera gel and mix the combination and use it in your body. It will really affect you with better results. Apply sunscreen on your face. It's better for your skin as well as your face. I recommend you to apply. You can also apply BB pond cream. Wash your hairs with cold water. Don't use warm. Use raw potato to clear your skin and clear your color from your body. It will also help you to clear most of your color. As holy colors can damage your health, it must if you use egg plus curd mask on your hair after. It will give you better result if you use this mask. This is very simple to do. Just take one egg and small amount of curd, mix them well and just apply on your hair and your scalp and leave it for 20 to 30 minutes, then rinse your hair with cold water. It will completely change your hair. Also help to repair those damages which were affected by those colors. So yeah guys, this is all about today's video. Hope you like my video and hope you have a safe Holi. Happy Holi guys.